Last time on the ski mask way. Decisions of my own all my life. It's your boy Todd Obama.
Yo, what's good, bro? Like, this shit crazy out here, my nigga. My nigga ITL fucked up all in the hospital crazy. I'm out here searching high and low for you, can't find you. I know that nigga, man, from under the fucking bridge done told you what's up with me, man. Like, what's up, my nigga? Like, niggas gotta say something about my nigga, bitch.
My nigga, first of all, you running around here bugging out, homie. You running around wilding for nothing, dawg. If niggas knew who did it, we'd have did something already, my nigga. You gotta slow down, nigga. Niggas don't know what's going on with Black. You running around here wilding, my nigga. You gotta slow down, bitch. You not gonna find out nothing acting like this, bitch. Slow down, my nigga. Like, you running around wilding, bitch. There's no need for that. We gonna get whoever got it. Like, bro, slow down, bitch.
Bro, when you move slow, bro, shit end up fucking up, man. Shit end up fucking up, my nigga. I'm strapped on deck right now, bro. Like,
my nigga, don't do it like that. Listen, bro. Man. Slow down, bro. Slow the fuck down, my nigga. I know you for a long time, Black. You know what I'm saying? Bro. Chill, my nigga.
Bro,
my
like,
nigga. This is what I'm trying to tell
you. Bro, like,
listen,
man.
Listen, bro.
Yo, bro, man, this shit fun to me, my nigga.
It ain't fun to me,
yo, bro, this shit fun to me, bro.
Listen what I'm saying to you,
man. Listen,
I know you for a long time, Black. I don't want to have to do it like this, my nigga. I just wanted to let you know that I'm coming to say where you coming, my nigga. Listen what I'm trying to tell you, bro. Listen what I'm trying to tell you, bro. That we gonna find out who did that, my nigga.
There you go, man. Niggas find out.
My nigga, listen, my nigga, listen for a minute, dude. Either we could ride together or we could collide together, my nigga. That's on you. But what I'm trying to tell you is, my nigga, this shit out here, I'm gonna find out who did that. And that's my word. Just slow down, though, my nigga, because you running around wilding, dog. You just come on, my nigga. Listen, we can find out what happened, dog. Just chill out, bitch.
All right?
That's my word, my nigga. I ain't fronting. I'm gonna do that. I got you, man.
All right, bro.
Slow it down, B.
That's
slow
it,
down on some G shit, my nigga.
Tell me, my nigga.
Just slow it down, B. That's it. We're gonna be good. I got you, my nigga.
Oh, you already know my
style. I got you.
Light the fire that needs the air. Yeah. I'm open unless you're there. You're there.
I need you to hate.
It's been a lot of shit going on in the last 3 months. Casualties, gains, losses. Friends turn foes, foes turn friends. You know what it is when you're trying to get these ends. Most of this shit is nothing but street shit. I'm trying to get me popping with the music, but my boy Despo keep trying to drag me back to the streets. It's a thin line between love and hate.
Main Event West on the beat.
What's good, my baby?
What's
up?
How are you? What's up with you, bro? How you doing? Hey, what's the name of you told y'all to give it to,
bro? Yeah, what's up?
Yo, I want to tell you, you know what I'm saying? Son, yo, you know the nigga that you had that situation with?
This is my man, Milk. We call him Milk because he always got what you need with your breakfast early in the morning. It's a good nigga from the hood. He always minds his business and stays out of bullshit. So you hear, we already know when he hears something about the OG, he gotta let me know what's really good. He know I'm gonna handle that.
You know, I really don't be getting, you know what I'm saying, trying to get too involved in shit. I don't know how you gonna, you know what I'm saying, but I know you about to do something, so I wouldn't have told you.
Yeah, right? I'm gonna handle these niggas, though. These niggas wanna scheme, I got something for that shit. See, because the same time while they scheming, nigga, I'm scheming. So it's good. I guess I keep this shit on. You wanna talk about?
Shit, when the wolves is out in the hood scheming, the world gets around fast. So my nigga Savvy came through, dropped a little jewel on me about these niggas scheming on me in the hood. But I already knew what the fuck the deal was anyway.
What's good though?
Yeah, man, we need to shoot a video to that in a row, man. That's all that's been on my mind, man.
You like that joint?
Oh yeah, and man, the streets is loving it. You know what I mean? They loving it on the net.
Yeah, the fucking bitch hit me up. I seen the other day. Hit me up, Brandon Tour and shit, you know what I'm saying? Trying to highlight me, like,
yo, I like that in and out song. That shit with you and your man, Savvy. I'm like, yeah, you know, it's so good, baby. You know, we got that album about to drop. She yeah, I want to hear that.
Bitch all up in my face, bro. I'm like, damn, the wife be coming down the block right now. It's going to be some shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
So I hurry up and gave her a CD and kept it moving. But we're going to get to the, I'm going to highlight the nigga who do videos. See, if, you know what I mean? What you talk about for the video, we gonna get that done.
Yeah.
But but I really appreciate you coming through, letting me know these niggas are scheming out here, B.
Yeah, man.
Because like I said, these niggas want to scheme. They want to act like they want war. They better act like they really, really, really prepared for that shit, my nigga.
Yeah.
Because nigga ain't getting nothing over here without a problem. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so, give it up.
And I got my little homies, they can't wait to let these shit off. These little goon niggas, I give nigga $50, nigga head gone. So,
son called me about the video. I'm gonna holler back at you and let you know what's up. Matter of fact, tell you what I'm gonna do. Tomorrow, like about 4, I'm gonna holler at you. I know you should be home. Give you a call, let you know what you're talking about with the video. Man.
Okay. Tomorrow is what? The 5th? Yeah.
Okay. And as far as these scheming niggas go, they want this, huh?
Yeah.
They want this.
Oh, they want
shit.
That.
They want that.
I heard they mentioned that specifically.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I hope these niggas come right, because if they don't come correct, these niggas gonna leave them body bags. You know what I'm saying?
That's the only way they gonna be leaving, man.
Yeah, they gonna leave right in body bags.
Because you already know if anything happened to you, we gonna tear this shit up.
Yeah, well. Anything that happened to me, my nigga, is going double, triple. It's going to be generations of their family dying, nigga. So I ain't worried about that shit, but definitely it's a good look. Brody, you be safe, nigga.
Yeah, you too.
Make sure you got your phone on when I call you.
I will.
act like they wanna get some demands, they may be ready to die. Cause I'm definitely ready to die for mines. And I ain't giving up shit. I done did a lot of shit out here in these streets. Not thinking about what goes around comes right the fuck back around. Sitting out here bullshitting in the hood with my niggas. I almost got caught slipping. See, the nigga who I robbed early in the first go round, in the Beamer, he was a big boy. And he put that money out on my head. He wanted to see me dead.
I'm out in Troy, you know what I do. If it ain't Troy, I ain't going nowhere. I got them juices, man. Listen, quiet as kept, my nigga, I got a nice little for you. We could probably run through like one building. Just one time, just rush through it. You know, listen, you took the CB, right? I know he told you, nigga. You ain't gotta even bring nothing, my nigga. Listen, you have a juke in like an hour or two, man. For real. I got it, man. Are we straight? Oh, straight, B. Come on, you know how to do it, baby. You know, I keep it low-key. All right, Daddy, listen. Just come out here, man. You can come tonight if you want to. I can set up a juke in 5 minutes. Shit is like McDonald's out here. You can have it your way, baby. All right. Hit me up, man. Come out here, Izzo. All right. All right, one. These niggas looking at me.
Shit, within 2 hours, I was right the fuck out there in Troy. Now my nigga Bump said it was some college students that had shit locked down on that side of the town. Them niggas was selling it all. They had the boy, they had the girl, they had the E, they had the weed. Shit, they had whatever you need. So I'm about to run up on these niggas and give them a school of hard knocks.
More than 14,000 hit movies, one-time favorites, kid shows, sporting events, music, and more are only a third away.
Fuck up, shut the fuck up.
So you can enjoy exactly what...
On Central Lab with a push cart. You're making my stomach.
This is my wife. My name is Tiffany. This is the better half of me.
Asking her, well, you know, you don't
want to
do it.
Man, what's going on, little boy? What's good with your nephew?
No.
How's school?
Awesome.
That's what's up. How the grades looking?
Good. I got 8 awards since I started school.
8 awards? That's what I'm talking about. I gotta tell you, I gotta do something. Let's go to the store. What you doing? Walk me to the store.
At least you had some goods, canned goods in a chip from the pantry or something. I'd have felt better about
you was going to pick it up. So you just you're only seeing me going to pick it up.
That's it. Damn, she went in the store with this lady and it was empty. They came out and that damn thing was empty. What the hell is going on?
One thing I can always say, LA is always reliable. He just came back from out of town. I didn't see him yet, but he's a family type, so automatically I knew he would spend time with Tyler and Tiff. Real niggas do real things. That's my nigga.
Huh?
And
Where?
Right here. It's right here.
Put it right the fuck. Give me the fucking box. Shut the fuck up, blow your brains up. Move.
A few days later, still in trouble. You know, I'm on my grind, I gotta eat while I'm out here. I contact a couple of my niggas. This is my nigga Danny Dice. I told him if there's money out there, nigga, call me, I'ma be in the hood. I got my gun on me and I need something to eat, nigga. So as soon as you see something, make sure you give me a call. He told me he would do that. That's my nigga for me.
Yo, I just hit some dumb nigga with some shit, my nigga. Some nigga named the Gorgeous Gangster or some shit like that, no homo. But I'm about to walk with this nigga around. Where y'all at right now? Alright, just wait there, I'm gonna bring him to the alleyway right now. You know the nigga. When you see him, you know the nigga. It's gonna be easy money off. Alright, I'll be over there now.
Yo, what's up, baby boy, man? You know what I'm saying? I came through to holler at you and shit. I'm trying to find bruh. You know where that nigga at?
Yeah, I seen that nigga earlier. He had the studio, man.
That nigga still... Oh, my son, this nigga still in the fucking studio?
Already.
This nigga fucking up this money, man. I got this bread situation and shit me and him supposed to be getting into, man. I don't really... I mean, this nigga be killing me, man. This fucking music shit starting to get in the way of my motherfucking livelihood.
Nah, nigga, trying to get the dollar, man. Right.
I ain't even mad at that, Joe. But you know this. Listen, man. Never mind all that, man. Listen, man. Got some money situated and shit. What you looking like, little bro?
What's up?
I mean, what you looking like? Well, you know what I mean? I don't want to OD and step over my boundaries. I might have to holler at bro, but right now that nigga doing too much, man, and too little.
When they come to a dollar, I'll holler at
you. Say, you think you ready, though?
I've been ready. It's in my blood.
You ain't never lied about that, motherfucker. It's definitely in your blood, nigga. But I gotta see your motherfucking, your status and shit. You know what I'm saying? I ain't never seen you ain't putting no work in and shit. But this is how we gonna do, man. I'ma holler at you as soon as I finish getting this shit together. That means together. But I'ma take another look at it. I'ma get back with you. I'ma try to holler at bro again. So don't hold me to my word on this. This may go down.
Man, if
he say it's alright, then I fucks with you.
If he say it ain't alright, fucks with me. I need to get this money.
You acting like you ready to get out of college, nigga, and come to the professionals, nigga. Act like you trying to play in the major leagues, man. I don't know, man. You looking like you ready, smelling like you ready and shit. We're gonna see you in a minute, though. We're gonna see in a minute, man. I'm gonna think this shit through, man. Your brother's killing me, man. I love this nigga with all my heart, man. This music, motherfucker, man.
That music shit.
Yo, bro. It's good, nigga. You already know. What's the chicken?
I'm just saying, though, my nigga. You get that shot, though, big bro?
Don't worry about all that, baby. You know what I mean? I handle, you know what I mean? You good, nigga. You good, youngin. You already know, baby. I mean, I take care of all of this shit, baby. You ain't gotta worry about nothing. You get that to the right nigga. You did what you was supposed to do. You handled yours? Did you handle your business? Did you get your business taken care of?
No more, man.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. As long as you got your shit taken care of, that's all, you know what I mean? I'll take care of, bro. But.
I don't know if it's just me, but it's an eerie ass feeling in the hood tonight. Shit looking empty. Look like a fucking ghost town. Nobody out. I don't see the motherfucker up the block, down the block, or around the corner. Shit looking ugly tonight.
What's good with
it? Shit, man, it's crazy out here by his house and shit, man.
Hot out here, huh?
Hell yeah, man.
So let me for real, dude. I'm about to take my ass in the house.
Oh, yeah. My boy's out here
right now, too, man. That's all you have to tell me. I'm making my move, my nigga.
All right.
I'll see you later. Be safe, yo.
Shit. You know I was right. It is hot out here tonight. Go get low, go holler at my nigga Cash.
Nigga, what's good enough?
Fam, police ran up on me, nigga. With your picture.
The police?
Nigga, the pole fucking lease, man. I'm like, man, what the fuck?
My picture, my nigga?
Yeah, your picture, my nigga. I know you, my nigga. Come on. I ain't gonna tell you no book. Fam, I'm like, what the fuck is this nigga out here doing, law?
I ain't doing shit.
I don't know why, my nigga. They like, yo, you know this? I'm like, man, I don't know nothing. Kept a trucking on them niggas.
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Dead ass, bro.
When was that, today?
Crazy the other day, my nigga. Or the mother, fam. I'm like, shit, nigga. I'm looking all crazy in the face because I'm like, damn, that's the homie. You know what I mean? I'm like, I don't know that man. See y'all later, officer. Fuck that shit, nigga. I kept it trucking on the nigga.
It's crazy, dude. My picture?
I don't know what the fuck you out here doing, nigga, but they got your shit.
Why you doing shit, my nigga?
So was somebody talking then or something, nigga? Gotta be, bro. Why the fuck they got your picture? You know what I mean? They ain't just riding around with niggas' pictures, my nigga.
And you sure it was me?
Nigga, I don't know you, my nigga. Like, dead ass, bro.
Wow.
I'm like, this shit nutty. Nigga had me nervous like I was in the motherfucking picture.
I'ma contact my motherfucking lawyer, bitch. Yeah. I'ma get my lawyer.
Yeah,
nigga. And I'ma get low on these niggas. I don't know what the fuck going on. But I'ma get low on them.
You gotta lay low for a minute, my nigga.
Nigga, that right with my picture. That shit
picture, my nigga. That shit is scary sounding, nigga. Shit. Fuck you mean, nigga? That shit scary, nigga.
Yeah, that's serious.
Yeah.
I'ma get low.
Yeah, fam. My nigga, fam. You wanna love you, nigga.
I'm glad you told me. I'd have been running around here not knowing shit.
Yeah, nigga.
They would've bagged me up on some bullshit. Yeah, niggas got my picture. Wow.
Keep your ass off the street, nigga. For a minute. You know what I mean? Whatever you gotta do, send somebody to do that shit, my nigga. Or your mother.
Yeah, I'm gonna get low on
them. You ain't trying to be out here.
I'm getting low on them.
Or your mother.
Word, I'm gonna get real low, bro.
But look, I'm about to get the fuck out of here right now.
I love you, nigga. Shit, we gotta put some work in the studio too, my nigga. Yeah, you know what I mean?
I gotta make a move, though.
All right. Yeah, man. Stay low, man. Don't be fucking around out here, man. If you're doing whatever, my nigga, fuck all that shit right now. You got this music shit to fucking worry about. You know what I mean, my nigga?
For sure. All right. I'm a holler back.
My nigga, I'm on it, my nigga.
Don't get your head bust, nigga. Who want it? Cause I'm a head bust, nigga. Who want it?
When we was walking through the hood the other day, I could have swore I seen the nigga that shot me in 2000. I know I wasn't bugging. I know what this nigga look like.
What's good, yo?
No shit.
What's that nigga name, man?
You a big nigga?
Yeah, I know that nigga from somewhere.
Nah, you don't know that nigga.
Yeah, that's my word, bro. This nigga look familiar, son.
You sure?
So I think this is the nigga who popped me, my nigga.
Nah, that's not him,
that
man.
That is that nigga. Look at that nigga, bro. Look at that nigga, bro. That is that nigga, bro. Word of mother.
Bro. I feel like you slammed down or something, man. I don't think that's him.
Yeah, I think that's him, dude. That's him, my nigga.
That's him, my nigga. The nigga stay in the crib over this way somewhere. Back here. Right over there, these steps over here. Like, look right over here.
Alright.
I'm saying?
I'm gonna get that nigga, bro.
I still don't think it's him.
I know that's that nigga, bro. I know that. I know a nigga. I remember this nigga, bro. I'm gonna get that nigga, bro. Gotta get him, bro.
Kinda look familiar, though.
Bro. We gotta get that nigga. Matter of fact, come on. We gonna go back this way, bro.
I can know it, but I ain't been home lately because I've been on the grind. This is what men do when they have responsibilities. See, because I'd rather lay everyone down on the ground before I see my family down.
Orphan as a child, forced the homes to adoption. Still I stand strong and I spit for a profit. Money only thing on my...
He should have killed me when he had the chance, but he fucked up and let me live. I won't make the same mistake.
Yo, no.
This little ass place get hot real quick and fast. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm about to make a change, though.
You gotta holler. Let me know you're all right, man. Everything good, though, right?
All right,
son. I'm gonna keep my ears open, man. I'm gonna lay low. Steep ass way.
Episode 4 coming soon. Death around the corner.